excuse me, sir. Any
this process must continue because this happened, but more killing can happen, but still we must go ahead with the peace in order to see the people of this country live peace, security of this country and their sovereignty is safeguarded.